The following is a live presentation of CBC Sports.
So the battle has begun again.
Both the teams and the crowd are all keyed up for this thrilling struggle.
The only way that we're going to win the Stanley Cup is if we play as a unit.
The nervous energy in this building could power a 747.
It was a war.
By Ted Lindsay, I hated every guy I played against.
The Red Hockey team never stopped until the last bell went.
The thrills, the intensity.
This can be a long, long series.
Worked so hard and fought so long to get here.
The pressure, you think you can't handle it, and then all of a sudden you thrive on it.
It just comes down to the will to win.
There's a lot of sleepless nights because you're thinking about it.
I think we were scared as hell, Dick.
You scored it while playing on a broken leg.
Tonight is the hour of decision.
Now one other thing I'd like to tell you. You've seen the papers, you've been reading them. Well, there's only one way to prove they can't push you around. That's go out there and knock hell out of them.
All right, Dan, come on.
That means overtime.
Sudden death.